Để đang ghi âm rồi nói chuyện.
Start with some of the basics. This phone is gorgeous. I can't wait for you to get your own hands on it and look at it. Put a huge amount of effort into the industrial design. It's elegant and refined, uses premium materials. Rubberized frame, Gorilla Glass on both sides. We have CNC, aluminum milled buttons. They're three times as precise as the plastic buttons that others often use. Steel connector, so you won't get that USB wobble that everybody hates. And we obsessed over the chamfer of the USB connector so that the cord will slide in easily. What about the size? It's 4.7 inches, absolutely gorgeous display. We built models everywhere from 4.3 inches to 5.5 inches. And we picked 4.7 as the perfect size for one-handed use. We obsessed over outdoor viewing. 590 nits. This is an industry-leading brightness. We put in a circular polarizer so that even with your sunglasses on, you can use this phone in both portrait and landscape mode. What about under the hood? We do a lot of things with our smartphones these days, and you need a lot of power under the hood. Quad-core 2.2 gigahertz processor, beefy co-processor for graphics, and 2 gigabytes of RAM. Make sure it's fast and fluid. Our phones are also our primary cameras. And we put a huge amount of attention and energy into making this the best camera. 13 megapixels, a super fast 2.0 lens, and optical image stabilization. That's not what you want. But that's what we get too often. This is what you want. Crisp, beautiful photo. Optical image stabilization, tiny little electric motors on the lens that adjust the lens 100 times a second. You're seeing it here in super slow motion. And they counteract that natural hand tremor that all humans have. Here's some of the results. That's unretouched, straight out of the phone. Look at that beautiful photo. This one, same thing, gorgeous. Let me show you a comparison. Here we've got Samsung on the left, iPhone on the right, and the Fire in the middle. Let's zoom in on this. Look at the sky, look at the sharp edges on the skyscrapers, and compare it to the Samsung and the iPhone. What you're seeing here is the impact of the faster lens, soaks up more light, and the optical image stabilization. The optical image stabilization, because it's counteracting your hand tremors, lets the shutter stay open 4 times longer so you can gather more light. When you're in bright light, gray conditions, you're going to appreciate the 13 megapixels. And when you're in tough, challenging lighting conditions, you're going to really love the optical image stabilization. There's another thing to make photography great on this phone. We gave you a button you can press that launches the camera wherever you happen to be. You can be in the middle of an email, you can be on your lock screen, press that button, bam, the camera's up, press it again, and you're just taking a picture. And we're including unlimited storage for your photos on the Amazon Cloud. One thing about phones that often doesn't get enough attention is the sound. We think sound is important on a phone. We added dual stereo speakers, Dolby Digital Plus, virtual surround. And sometimes you're not using your speakers, you're using your earbuds. Has anybody ever seen this? That's what happens. And as the famous, brilliant philosopher Bill Murray once said, how to tie the strongest knot ever? Put headphones in pocket, wait 1 minute. Well, we decided to try to fix that a little bit. We've got flat cables on our earbuds with magnets that clasp them together. And premium earbuds, we're including them in the box. They're not an accessory you have to purchase. All right, so services matter too. It's not just the hardware. Let's take a look at that. Video matters. Every passing year and month, we can see this, people are using their phones more and more to watch video. It's becoming a very important use case. And we have made video awesome on this phone. And we're bringing some of our much-loved features, like second screen and X-ray, to the Fire Phone. So with second screen, you're watching video on your phone, you can fling it to your Fire TV, your Xbox, your PlayStation, any Miracast-enabled device. X-ray, in-scene data from IMDb, so you can see every character in every scene and who the actor is and what the trivia is and so on and so on. And we're bringing over features to Fire Phone from Fire TV, like ASAP. This is something that people absolutely love on Fire TV, and it works the same way on the phone. We predict what you're likely to want to stream, and then, because we pre-buffer that, we pre-cache that for you, the streaming starts instantly. People love it. And it's an open ecosystem.